Boom. All righty. So, happy Saturday. Welcome, welcome. Happy Members Hollywood Day. I'm here with Tony. I'm here with Alexa. And of course, you know me, Coach Josh. So, we are going to be running through, can you get that for me? We're going to be running through a very special version of Hollywood where all of the exercises are ones that you've said are your favorites at some point or another. So if you don't like the workout today, then you not only yourself to blame. So anyway, we are going to do our normal Hollywood, 27 stations, two laps, one set each station, 40 seconds on, 15 seconds off. We're going to be here to cue you guys for everything. I'm going to demo for y'all, and then Coach Tony's going to help us narrate for us.
Oh, you want me to narrate?
If that's okay.
Ooh, okay.
If that's okay.
You guys ready for this?
I am. All right. I bestow upon you.
All right, guys. So, like Josh said, our classic Hollywood. So, you're going to be doing 27 stations today, two laps throughout that room with a nice hydration break after lap one and two. You're going to be doing 40 seconds of work, 15 seconds rest. We're going to go through all of these beautiful stations. So, as you know, with Hollywood, we've got a hybrid style. So, when you see those cardio stations, we really want to see your heart rates elevate a little bit. And when we slow it down for those resistance-based, really stay controlled and work on that form, all right? So taking a look here at station number one, doing the KDW frog squat, or Katie DeLone, as I will always call her.
That's right.
So elbows inside those knees, make sure those weight are on those heels, you're dropping those glutes down to the floor, and then as always, trying to get the backs nice and straight so you feel that stretch on the back of the legs and those hamstrings. Station number two, we're doing the Gen M 10 crisscross jacks into 10 lateral floor taps. So with those crisscross jacks, right foot in front, left foot in front, arms are going with it, and then you're gonna come down for that funny 1920s dancing move that she seems to like with those lateral floor taps. So 10 and 10 there. Station number three, we're doing the Bonanni chest press, we're calling it. So you're coming on down to the floor. If you want an extra challenge, you can always come into a glute bridge, but not needed. We're doing a chest press, so we're leading down with those elbows, tapping those floors in your homes, and then back up, trying to make sure that you're staying, get down to that 90 degree angle, and then push back up through that. Beautiful. All right, we're cruising. Station number four, we're doing alternating overhead press. So you're gonna be standing, ribs stacked over hips, as always. Notice how nice and strong that base is on Josh here. He's gonna keep those hands up high overhead and just drop those elbows to that 90 degree, pushing back up. We're gonna burn out the shoulders today with that one. All right, then station five, we're doing an overhand bent over row. So your hands, your palms are actually gonna be facing inside to your thighs here. You're in a nice hip hinge motion, so legs are engaged as well, back's flat. You're driving those elbows up, making sure you're pinching those shoulder blades like there's a quarter in between them. All right, station number six, we're doing tricep dips if you have a piece of equipment. So a chair, couch, ottoman, chair, make sure you're keeping your back nice and flush with whatever object you're using. And I always like to pretend like you have an invisible wall on each side of your arms. You're not able to flare those elbows out. If you do not have that, you can do a standing extension for those triceps. All right, station number seven. We're doing alternating hammer curl. So hammer curl meaning that our palms are facing inward and we're gonna be nice and stacked from ribs to hips here. Josh's elbows are almost pinned down to his side. He's not using a lot of body momentum to get those DBs up.
Right.
DBs. All right. Then we've got single leg deadlifts. We're gonna be alternating these. So hip hinge motion, trying to get down to at least the shin as you work down here. And then as always, make sure you come back up, pinch those glutes at the top of the movement there. Then station number nine, we're doing goblet squats. So piece of equipment, if you have it, you're gonna hold it nice and center here. Weights on those heels. We're dropping deep into that invisible chair. The goblet squat is gonna ensure that you're keeping that chest up nice and proud and tall. So notice Josh is dipping down into that invisible chair there every single time. Station number 10, we're doing kettlebell swings. So if you have a light piece of equipment, heavy piece of equipment, you can try it here. You can hold that dumbbell in the center. This is not a squat. This is that hip hinge motion. We're using those glutes to propel that weight forward, and we're not bringing the arms further than parallel with the floor. So burning out the glutes and the hamstrings on that one. All right, station number 11, we're doing the Lisa Baker, which she's called it because she bakes for us all the time.
Yes.
Bicep curl. So this one, we're going to be flipping those hands forward here. We're doing a nice contracted bicep curl. If you have lighter weights and you need an additional challenge, push those elbows forward just slightly, and you'll feel a little bit extra contraction there on those biceps. All right, this one's for you, Ed. Thanks for all the core requests you have. Josh has written the next like five into core. All right.
Right.
And crunch kicks. So you're going to have the small of the back pinned down to the floor. You're coming into a nice crunch with those legs, 90 degree angle, pushing those, checking those legs parallel to the floor, and then back up. Say pin those shin, or I'm sorry, those spines down, the shins down to the floor. All right, station number 13, we're doing a long arm crunch. So now we're going to bend our knees here. Heels are going to be pinned down onto the floor. Arms are nice and straight, and the goal here is to get those shoulder blades off of the floor as we work throughout that. All right, station 14, we're doing the Victoria hollow hold. So down onto those backs, legs are going to be slightly off the floor, arms are slightly off the floor, even just a little bit of those shoulders, and you feel like you're holding that hollow rock. Sometimes we've rocked that in class. If you want to do that, you can, but try to just hold that for 40 seconds. All right, and then finally, station 15, alternating punch crunches. So again, knees bent, heels down on the floor. You're going to come up and twist into those obliques, reaching all the way to the far side with that punch as you rep that one out for 40 seconds. That'll be fun. All right, station 16, guys, we're doing knee to elbow reaches seated. So we've done this one a few times where we're just going to tap the floor with that alternating heel. If you need a little bit more balance, you want an extra challenge, you can keep your heels off the floor. Again, we're twisting all the way into those obliques, trying to touch side to side. All right, coming back. Nope, still not. Fine, see? Station 17, this one's fine. Plank, hip dips, or rolls. So nice low plank position up on those toes, and you're dipping from side to side, trying to drop that hip down. If you're not comfortable with that move, or if we have any back issues, I'd like to have you stay standing, and you're just going to give me some side bends. You can give some weight there. Make sure you're following that leg line. All right. Now we come up. Station 18, we're doing Brooke M's lunges. What do we call them?
London lunges.
London lunges. Tony lunges. I don't know. Whatever you want to call them. So we're doing a lateral lunge, doing a curtsy lunge, forward lunge, reverse lunge, and then we're switching up those legs. Slow this station down. Take your time. Make sure you're focusing on that front leg is your focal point for that one. All right, station 19, the Carrie G Russian twist. So seated down on the floor here, want an extra challenge, heels are gonna be off the floor. Grab a weight if you want, and you're gonna twist in those obliques, trying to tap the floor each and every time. That one you can pick out the pace and tempo that you guys want. That one's all you. All right, station 20, coming back to standing here, we're gonna hold a child's pose. So feet together or as close as they can be. You're gonna try to get down to 90 degrees here. Josh's back is nice and straight. He's got a straight line from his hands all the way down to his buns, and he's gonna hold that for 40 seconds. All right, station 21, we're doing floor tap butler squats. This is Josh's favorite, Josh's butler squats. Butler squats meaning we're tapping that hand behind our back. When we go out into that jack motion, we're gonna reach down to the floor. All right, station number 22, we're doing six ice skaters. Normal, and then six low ice skaters. So ensuring that those toes are staying forward, using those arms to propel side to side, and then those six low, we're gonna come down and tap opposite foot to opposite hand. All right, station 23, we're doing reverse lunges with a knee raise into a straight leg kick, and then you're gonna switch up those feet. So reverse lunge back, nice and controlled. We're gonna come up, bring that knee, thigh parallel with the floor, and then we're gonna try to get a straight kick if you can. All right, what else do we got here?
Straight leg.
Woo, Julie, straight leg deadlifts, your favorite. All right, grab those weights, hip hinge motion, nice soft bend in the knees, flat back as you work down to at least that shin line and hold it. Pace and tempo is up to you guys. You pick that based off of how much weight you have.
All right? That's right.
You know me so well. All right, station 25, we're doing the Meg Wenzel crab toe touches. Thanks for this one, Meg, I hate these. So down into that reverse bridge, You're touching opposite toe to opposite hand. Again, pace and tempo is up to you on this one. If you go slow, I want to see you really curl into that and feel the oblique twist. If you speed it up, then it's all about cardio. All right, station 26, guys, the fields, good mornings. Those fields, Chris Meredith, love good morning. So straight back, nice soft bend in the knees, making sure that that gaze is staying up to kind of help ensure that that chest is proud throughout that movement. And then finally, guys, station 27, five jumping jacks into 2 A steps. So five straight arms, straight leg jumping jacks. Those A steps for driving those elbows up nice and high. Ooh. Right? We got that? Woo!
Yeah.
All right, guys. Hey, come here.
What's up, Fred?
We have We're supposed to get so many more
special guest appearance.
I guess 8:30 in the morning is early or something. I don't know.
We don't know.
It's Amy, guys!
Woo!
Yay! See everyone.
Up, wait, we gotta let Amy see everyone. You want to see everyone, Amy?
There's a lot of people.
Yay! Say hi. Sarah's waving. Victoria's waving. Brooke's outside. You're so good. Katie Hayburn. So many people in here. All right, guys.
Woo! Are we ready? Do it, Josh. Get them warmed up. All right, guys, let's go.
3, 2, 1. Get warmed up here. Shuffle up, tempo punches.
Woo!
That's it. Nice little shuffle. All right, we're going to do a forward lunge with a twist. So you're twisting to whichever side is your forward leg. Left leg forward, twist to the left. Right leg forward, twist to the right. Chest stays up the whole way through. Woo. Very nice. 2, 1. All right. Hip internal, external rotation. Rotate. Right back in. Get a little shuffle with the feet. Rotate other leg. Back in. Get a little shuffle with the feet. Rotate. Rotate. All right. 6 heel flips. 6 mount climbs. 6 heel flips coming down the floor. Back's flat. Grabbing those knees. Now we're right back up. All right, 1 push-up, 1 arm rotation. This doesn't count because it's not in our workout. It's the warm-up. We don't have any control over that. So blame corporate. All right, y'all, back rolls. Get those knees a big old block. Kick those feet out. Also, for those of us, body weight adjustments, we're going to be doing them as we approach the station. So, wow, I didn't forget about y'all. All right, hip thrusters. Sweet the hips. All right, y'all, we're coming up on the floor. We're going to do some A steps. Drop those knees. Get that back parallel with the floor. Very nice. We're almost done this warm up. I know y'all miss it. All right, shuffle in different directions. Get those feet moving up and down. We're moving it side to side. Get a little dance up. No grace, move those arms too. Very nice. All right, and last but not least, we're going to do touch ups. If we're not comfortable doing touch ups, we're going to do some pulse squats. Pulse it out. So you can tuck in the jump, or you're pulsing with me. Very nice. 2, 1. All right. Nice work. Okay, so first up, KDW frog squats. So no weights yet. Having those elbows on the inside, the knees, push those hips up and down. We're gonna start in 3, 2, 1. Here we go, here we go.
Woo!
Very good, very good. Keep that chest up the whole way through. Weights in the heels. All righty, we're at 20 seconds left. Halfway done. Feel that burn on your hamstrings.
Woo!
Woo! All right, 10 seconds. Burn this out, y'all. All right, 3, 2, 1, get time, nice work. All right, next up, our Jen McCarthy, 10 crisscross jacks, 10 lateral flush jacks. So we're bringing each foot up and over. As we're bringing the feet up and over, we're reaching the arms out. 3, 2, 1, here we go. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, then the lateral flush jacks. Make sure you tap with the opposite hand. The right leg is forward, tap with the left hand. This will really test your coordination. That's okay. Woo! Y'all look so good. Keep those chests up. So many beautiful people here. All right, y'all, 7 seconds left. Stay with it. Wait, here we go. All right, 3, 2, 1. Nice work. All right. Next up, we're going to do our chest presses. We don't have our chest press. I hate to do this to you. We're going to do two shoulder taps, one push-up. Two shoulder taps, one push-up. Two, one. Here we go. On the floor. If you want the added challenge, bring those hips up. Come into a high bridge. Still press those weights. Weights up. We're wrapping this out.
Yeah, Bonanni on the bench. Looking good, guys. Way to drop those elbows down. Chest presses out. Looking so good. You want that extra challenge? Come up into that glute bridge. 15 seconds. Let's go.
All right, got 7 seconds left. All right, 3, 2, 1. Time. Nice work. All right. Doing our overhead presses standing. We're not. Don't have any weight. Still going to hold those hands up. Do the weight without anything. You're still going to feel a nice burn in the shoulders. All right, here we go. Keep both hands up if you can. Lower one at a time. Woo! That's it, y'all. Y'all look so good. I want to see those faces. Yes! Nice flat backs. Y'all look so good. That's it, Sarah. Good, Tay. Yes, Katie. There we go. All right, y'all. 3, 2, 1. All right. Next up, we're doing our overhand bent over row. Hinging at the hips. Knees nice and soft. Back's flat. Weights in each hand. Good row. No weights. Don't do the move like normal. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Hinging at those hips. Rowing one at a time. Or if you want to do both at the same time, you can do that too. Get a nice pull. Get that hand up by your rib cage. Woo! Oh, Sarah, this young song, girl! Woo! All right, y'all, 15 seconds. Keep on repping. We almost done. Woo! All right. 5 seconds, 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. All done. All right. Next up, we're doing a tricep dip or a tricep extension. Find that table or couch. Hands up. Dipping, dipping, back stays flat. We don't have that weight. Right up here, you're extending with the arms. Isolating those triceps. Here we go, here we go. Just like Alexa's doing, you have a couch. If you don't have it, take a weight. Hold it right here. Keep those elbows tucked in. Step those triceps. Woo! That looks so good. Let's rip this out. All right, we got 12 seconds left. Keep those elbows tucked in nice and close. That looks so good. I know those chest are burning. All right, and time. Nice work. All right, one hand, one weight in each hand. We're going to do those alternating hammer curls. If we don't have the weight, we're still going to do the move. We're going to pick up the tempo. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Alternating hammer curls. Elbows tucked in nice and close. Rep this out. Woo! Really feel that squeeze. Really break that arm up. Feel that squeeze in the bicep. Hold it for about 3 seconds if you can. Then right back down. Woo! That looks so good. All right, 10 seconds left. We're rolling through this first step. We got this. Y'all look so good. 3, 2, 1, and time. Nice work. All right, single leg deadlift up next. Weight or no weight. Hold that weight in the hand or nothing. Soft knee. We're bringing that back leg up. And then right back down. We're all standing. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. If you have weight, follow Alexa. If you don't have weight, you can follow me. Woo!
You're gonna find you have a dominant leg. That is okay. Don't forget to neglect. Don't neglect the other one. Make sure both sides get equal attention. Halfway done. 20 seconds left. Get your balance before you come down. Make sure you control that movement. Don't let it control you. Oh, Steve, this is your song. All right. We got 5 seconds. In 3, 2, 1, and time. Nice work. All right, goblet squats up next, y'all. So get those weights if you got them. Hold it right here. If not, still hold it. Our weights just like this. All right, goblet squat, toes pointed forward. In 3, 2, 1, here we go. Take that nice amount of that squat. Hit 90. Hit that minimum share. So good. Chest is up. Notice my weight's not on my chest. I'm getting that shoulder activation by keeping that weight off. Back stays flat, but all the way through. 20 seconds left. Halfway done. Very nice. Keep it going. Keep it going. All right, 10 seconds. 10 seconds. Woo! Very nice. 2, 1, all done. All right. We got kettlebells. Yeah, we're going to do our kettlebell swings. We have dumbbells. We're going to grab those dumbbells. Hold them right here. If not, still hold your hands clasping. This weight's all through the glutes, not an arm lift. All right. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Remember, you are not lifting with your arms. Your arms are dangling. All your torque and momentum is coming from the hips. Back flat, knees are soft. That kettlebell is not coming any higher than chest level. Very nice. Control this movement, guys. If you need to slow it down, if you feel dizzy or anything, drop the weights, catch your breath, and then get back to it. Woo! All right, 7 seconds left. We're cruising through this first lap. 3, 2, 1, all done. Nice work. All right, Lisa Baker trot, bicep curls up next. So grab those weights. You have resistance band. You can take one end of it, grab each hand. One end stays down, the other hand is curling. All right, here we go. Bend those elbows. You can do either single arm or both at the same time. Either or. Make sure you're squeezing at the top. That's it, y'all. All right, 15 seconds. I feel a burn right now. That's good. All right, single digits. 8 seconds left. 3, 2, 1, time. All right. Now for our ab medley, we're coming down on the floor, doing our crunch kicks. So we're laying flat on the back. Legs are at a 90-degree angle. Kicking the legs out, bringing them right back to 90. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Here we go. Kick those legs out. Feel that lower core engaged. 20 seconds left. Work them out, Adams. Keep those knees together. Woo! All right, y'all, 7 seconds left. Come on. 3, 2, 1, all done. All right, next up is our long arm crunches. So, feet are gonna be flat on the floor. Arms are straight out above us. We're reaching up, crunching. Get those shoulder blades off the ground, right back down. 2, 1, here we go, here we go. Woo! Exhale at the top of this movement if you want an extra burn. Slow down, if you need to, just stay. Nice work. All right. Next up is going to be our hollow hold. So we're making that banana hold with our body. So our legs are slightly off the ground. Arms are slightly off the ground. We're holding here. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. 30 seconds. Let's burn that core out here. Keep on breathing, y'all. No holding your breath. Yes. Look at them bananas. Beautiful, beautiful. All right, y'all. 3, 2, 1. All done. Nice work. Alright, we're halfway done. Lap number one. Next up are alt punch crunches. So down on the floor, feet are on the floor. You're punching right hand to left leg, left hand across the right leg. Here we go. Taking the slight elevation off the ground. Let's show the legs come off. You're reaching up, crossing that arm over. You have to pride from those first crunches we did that spot. The focus here should be the twist. Really get that oblique action. If you're not comfortable with those punches here, you can do heel taps instead. Whichever one you prefer, as long as you feel the burn of the obliques. All right, 5 seconds. 2, 1. Woo! All right, y'all. Knee, elbow, reach, and seated. You can either do elbow, feet on the floor, and reach those knees in and reach the elbows up, or you can feet off the floor and reach over that way.
All right, just 2, 1, here we go. Seated, knee, elbow, reaches. You want an extra challenge, keep that heel off the floor. You need a little bit more balance, you can tap that heel down. Nice, guys. Twist into those obliques.
Woo! 20 seconds left, y'all. 20 seconds. Feel the pressure in that lower back. Pause what you're doing. Make sure that pain's alleviated. And then get back to it. All right. We're at 8 seconds. All right. 3, 2, 1. All done. All right. And plank rolls up next. So we're coming up in that plank. Elbows on the floor, forearms resting on the floor, and we're twisting the hips side to side. So I'm going to start here. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. So you're twisting those hips side to side here. Stay in that nice strong plank. You're rolling and rolling. If we're not comfortable doing the plank, you can stand up. You can do a little oblique twist here, side crunch. You want to hold a weight here, you can hold it, and then feel that little burn on the side. Whichever one you're comfortable with. Woo! All right, jump, 15 seconds. All right. All right, jump, 7 seconds left here. 7, yep. All right, 3, 2, 1. Nice work. All right, we're coming up, finally. We're gonna do our front lunge and lunges. So, one side lunge, one lateral lunge, curtsy lunge, forward lunge, reverse lunge. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. So, lateral lunge, curtsy lunge, forward lunge. Be aware of your surroundings when I'm behind you. Guys, make sure you don't have any equipment lying around your floor. Be very careful of your surroundings. Situational awareness. No one need rolled ankles. All right, 20 seconds left. You're halfway done this move. Yes. Keep repping this out. Keep it going. We're looking at 10 seconds here. 10 seconds. Keep those chests up the whole way through. If you get the rhythm, just follow along with us. 3, 2, 1, and break. All right, we're coming down. We got one more little set of four for this lap. We're gonna do our carry T Russian twist. So if you have weights, you can add them here. If not, just use your hands. That'll be plenty. Get some extra oblique action here. 3, 2, 1, here we go. With that added challenge, keep those feet off the floor just like these ladies are doing here. You want to slightly lean back. You don't want to be leaning back too far, but don't want to be straight up. Slight lean back, and you're twisting side to side. Don't forget to breathe. Inhale, exhale. Beautiful. Good rhythm, y'all. We're looking at 12 seconds of work. And then we get to come up with some solitary solitude with our chair pose. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. All done. Nice work. All right, we're coming up. Next up is going to be our chair pose. So feet are going to be straight together. Knees are going to be straight together. Back is flat. Arms straight up. You're going to sit down to an invisible chair and hold it. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Bring those feet together. If you got it, yes. Get that extra burn. Feel your quads on fire. All right. Yes. That's it, Allie. I see you, girl. Yes, beautiful chair poses. Don't forget to breathe. All right, 15 seconds. Make sure those arms are pointed straight up, straight up. Yes, that's it, beautiful. This is preacher practice, hallelujah in the court. All right, 3, 2, 1. There we go, Lisa, and break. Nice work, y'all. All right, floor tap butler squats up next. So it's like a drop squat. One hand's coming behind the back, the other hand's coming down and tapping the floor. Gonna rep this out in 3, 2, 1. Preacher practice. Yes, Sarah, you got it. Yes. Beautiful drop squats. If we're not comfortable doing the drop, you can do a normal squat instead. Squat it out. We want to add this beat tempo to it to compensate. Stay on tempo. It's all about a rhythm. Woo! All right, 17 seconds left. You're more than halfway done. Come on, y'all. Y'all look so good. We got 10 seconds. Oh, it's Brittany! All right, we got 5 seconds. And 3, 2, 1, and done. Nice work. All right, 6 ice skaters, 6 low skaters. So ice skaters, arms are staying up. Low skaters, your hands are coming down, tapping the foot. All right, we're gonna get started. 3, 2, 1, 60 side. Be aware of your surroundings. Make sure there's no waistline around. Don't want anybody hurting their ankles. 6 ice skaters, then you're coming down for those 6 low skaters. Make sure that back knee is trailing to the side. Really reach over with those arms. Yes. Gotta get ready for those Winter Olympics. They're gonna be here before we know it. Beautiful. Y'all look so good. We got 15 seconds. Side to side. If you need to slow it down, step it over to the hopping over, that's fine. As long as you're moving, that's what's most important. All right, 5 seconds left. 3, 2, 1. Nice work. All right, reverse lunge with a knee raise, then reverse lunge with a high kick up next. Lunge, tap with that opposite hand, and then we're lunging back with a high kick. 2, 1, here we go. So reverse lunge, knee tap, reverse lunge, high kick. And then we're switching over to the other leg. If you're confused still, follow along here. Yes. Beautiful, way to keep that chest up, y'all. Back stays flat, chest is up the whole way through. Y'all look so good. We're at 15 seconds. Keep on repping this out. Hi-ya! Get that beautiful kick in. Keep on breathing. Y'all look so focused, so good. 5 seconds left. 3, 2, 1, and time. All right, next up is our Julie straight leg deadlift. So grab those weights if you got them. Legs are gonna be straight with a super slight bend. And we're dropping down, emphasizing the hamstrings for this move. 3, 2, here we go. Yes. Don't rush this move, y'all. Pick a pace and tempo where you feel the muscles you're supposed to be working. And stay with it. Keep that back flat. Weigh in the heels. If you're having any knee issues, you can do Romanian deadlift instead if the straight leg feels uncomfortable. So good, so good. Woo! All right, y'all. 5 seconds left. Give me two more deadlifts if you got it. 3, 2, 1, and time. All right, we're coming down the floor. Wetzel crab toe touches. So we're staying down, and we're going to reach up, tap those toes. All right, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Find the pace and tempo. If you want to go slower, focus on the twist. If you want to get some cardio in, pick up that tempo. Those legs should be nice and straight. And that out the arm, you're still reaching up. Woo! I didn't intend for this to be on when Footloose came. I promise. Actually, I did. That was a lot. Very nice job. We have 15 seconds. What's that? I don't think so. You hear that, Meg? All right, 3, 2, 1, and time. All right, guys, two more moves, and then we got our water break. We're going to do our field good morning. So grab that weight if you got it. You can either load that weight behind the back or keep it in front. Or if you want, you can do it that way. We're going to do our good morning. 3, 2, 1, here we go. Keep the feet nice and soft. Hit the hips. Back flat. Just like Tony and Alexa are doing here. Coming forward. Feel that squeeze along the hammies. And then come right back up. Feel any pressure in the lower back? Drop your weight. Go back to the move. Nice, Victoria. Way to use those bands. Y'all look so good. Nice. Abby, good hands. 10 seconds, y'all. 10 seconds. Remember, after this, we got one more move, and then we get our water break. All right, 3, 2, 1, and time. Nice work. All right, last move, then we get our water break. 5 jumping jacks, 2 A-steps. After this, we're moving on to our water hydration. All right, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Jumping jacks, 5 of them, and 2 A-steps. Oh, that nice pace and tempo. Very, very nice. Feels the burn. I like it. Feels the burn. That should be a, you should pop it right there. ASAP. 15 seconds. Feels the burn. Preach your practice. We got a lot of good material here today. All right, y'all. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time. All right. That is one lap down. One more to go. How we feeling? Feeling good? I don't see any thumbs. There we go, Julie. Thank you. Thank you, Victoria. Thank you for giving me some thumbs.
So
yes, Chris.
Good to see so many.
I know. It's so good. Woo! Jeez, I said right. All right, so we got about 35 seconds. We're going to do that same lap one more time. So now you kind of have an idea of what's coming so you can prepare mentally for whatever you need. When we get started in about 25 seconds, we're going to start with our KDW frog squats. It's going to be our last ones for the day. 40 seconds of them, and then we're done. All right, get those weights ready. We got about 15 seconds before we get started. Get that water if you got it. 10 seconds, and then we're going to rock and roll.
Final time, see you in these stations. We ready?
All right.
Bell to bell.
3, 2, 1, here we go. Get those frog squats in. Push those elbows on the inside of the knees.
Woo! Keep those toes forward. Drop down into those squats. Let's go.
Like a dance.
shoot. Give me 2 to 3 on one side, then you can switch me. You want to switch every rep? You can. 2, 1, here we go.
I'm going to lead with that back leg.
Push that back heel up towards the ceiling. Try to keep your hips straight. You're going to have a soft bend in that front leg.
Good.
You guys have a weak leg, you're going to feel it knowing this one. Here we go. Find that balance. Woo. You guys are under 10 seconds. Give me a couple more. And 3, 2, and 1. All right. Goblet squats. Holding that weight here center. Keeping that chest up nice and proud. Weights in the heels. Ready? 2, 1. Let's go. Toes are forward. As always, when you come up, you better pitch those glutes at the top. Looking so good, guys. You have no weight or light weight. Maybe you pick up the tempo. You're going heavy. Slow it down and keep that form on point. Let's go. 10 seconds. Woo! 3, 2, and 1. All right, guys. Kettlebell swing. Woo! 1, 40 seconds. Let's go. Again, not a squat. Pushing those glutes forward. Arms are not coming over parallel. Good. Follow that kettlebell or that weight with your eye gaze. Follow it. Push those hips. Yes, guys. Looking so good. Woo! And 10 seconds. Give me a couple more good ones. Find that balance. 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful job, guys. All right. One more before we come down to the floor for all of our abs. We got the Lisa bicep curls. Josh is going to come yell at you guys. You ready?
Hell yeah, they are. Yes, y'all, that's it. Feel that curl at the top of the movement. Remember to pin those elbows. So your arms should be facing straight forward, not at an angle. Not for this one. Arms are straight forward. You're curling up. Feeling that squeeze at the top of the bicep. And then controlling the move on the way down. 8 seconds left. Yes, that's it. So proud. 3, 2, 1, and time. Nice work.
Woo! Nice job, guys. All right. Come on down to the floor.
All right, man.
And crotch kicks. Crotch kicks. Straight legs. Here we go. 2, 1. Give me 40 seconds. So, 90 degrees bend. Flex those toes. Push those heels away from you.
Guys, make sure the small of your back is pointing against the ground.
Josh literally took the words right out of my mouth. The moment you push those legs away from you, your spine's going to want to curl and come up. Don't let it. Push that spine back down onto the floor. Keep that control. You guys have 10 seconds. You look so good. Yes, come on. 5, 3, 2, and 1. That's it. Much better control, you guys. All right. Station 13, long arm crunches. Getting the shoulder blades off the floor. Knees are bent, heels are pinned down. 3, 2, and 1. Here we go. As always, keep that chin off the chest. Pop, curl into that. Get those shoulder blades.
Don't know. Taylor P loves Rihanna, so that's why I put her on here for this one. Fun fact of the day. Keep on breathing. Hold that banana hold. That's it, Danny. Good, Sarah. Flick those feet forward if you need to. It'll help keep your legs straight. If you need to come out and pause for a little bit and rest, that's okay. Come out, pause, and get right back to it. 10 seconds left. Don't spoil on me yet. We got good produce still. All right, 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, and rest. Beautiful.
Well, that one sucked, huh?
Yeah.
All right, guys. Alternating punch crunches. Keep those heels on the floor. Twist on the outside of those knees. 3, 2, and one, let's go. Punch.
Still
need to point
you.
But guys, halfway through this, like I said, when we get tired, our form goes. Keep that chin off that chest. Try to keep those heels pinned down. 10 seconds. 5 seconds. Try to tap the floor each and every time. 3, 2, and 1. Here we go. to challenge you on the floor. As we. Yes, guys, looking so good. Sit a little bit deeper into those. You're going to feel a little bit more. Nice, Allie. Nice, Victoria. Nice straight arms. 5 seconds, gang. Good, Carrie. Rip it out. Good, Nikki D. 3, 2, 1. Nice job, guys. All right. You guys get to come up. We got that chair pose. So, nice flat back. Sit deep into that chair. 3, 2, 1. Let's see it. Nice and deep into that chair. Yes, Allie, there you go. Good, Katie. There you go, Melissa. Yeah, Taylor. All right, Sarah, Danny. Yeah, Deb. Woo! Nice, Julie, you guys got this. I know you're tired. Let's see it. 15 seconds now. Don't come out. Don't come out. Hold this. You guys look so good. Give me 10. I know you're tired. Yes. And 5. Take a deep breath. 3, 2, 1. You guys look so good. Way to crush that chair pose. All right, you ready? Butler squats. Josh's favorite. Come on, Josh. All right, guys. Keep up with Josh's pace. You want a challenge? 3, 2, 1. Let's go. You want a challenge? Keep up with Josh right now. Oh, yeah. Alexis says, I'll play that game. Yeah, let's go.
All right.
Yes, yes. All right, Ant, come on. Yeah, Deb's in it. She said, I got this. Good, Katie. Yeah, Lisa. Good, Carrie. Come on, Brooke. I know you're competitive. Get in there, girl. Yes, Victoria. All right, guys, 15 seconds. Yes. Go, go, go. Looking so good. 10 seconds. Give me a couple more. Yes, Sarah. Come on. Good, Meredith. 5 seconds. And 3, 2, 1. Woo! Yeah, guys. That was impressive. All right. You're on station 22 already. We've got ice skaters. 6 regular, 6 low caps. Keep those toes forward. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Use those arms. Pick a spot on the floor. Propel yourself to it each and every time. Yes, there we go. And then get low. Focus on that back glute. Woo! You guys are halfway through this. Find that pace and tempo. Let's go. Woo!
Like you'll never be around like this again.
You guys look so good. 7 seconds. She's my friend, but I'm his friend. And 3, 2, and 1. Burning these legs out, guys. All right, we ready? Reverse lunges. Knee, then a straight kick. Give me what you can. Like I said, with lunges, keep your control. 3, 2, 1. 30 seconds. Let me see it.
Good, take that control. Balance up on that half knee and then tap down. Give me that straight leg touch. Yes, Meredith. There you go, Victoria. Yeah, Julie. Good, Deb. Yep. When you guys kick out, the opposite outside glute is having to balance you. It's supposed to be a little uncomfortable. 15 seconds, challenge yourself. It's about control. Good, good. You guys have 10 seconds. Give me a couple more. Nice and controlled in that front one. Yes, Deb. There you go. Good, Sarah. 3, 2, 1. Nice job, Melissa. All right, guys. Julie, straight leg deadlifts. Grab that weight of choice. Take your time with this. Push those glutes to the back wall. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Push, 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 push. Get down to the shin and back up. Push, push. You should feel a stretch on the back of your legs. Woo! Knees are nice and soft. Back is flat. Woo! Toes are all in line. Looking very athletic in this move. Looking good, guys. 15 seconds.
5 seconds. And 3, 2. Well, nice job, Chris. That's it. Beautiful, guys. All right. You guys have 3 stations left in your morning. We've got our Wetzel grab toe touches. I want to see some good paces and tempos. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Reach up and touch those toes. But if you're going slow, that's okay. I want to see you curl into that. Feel the obliques having to reach towards that foot. If you're going a little bit slower, reach up to those toes. Yeah, Brooke, your whole family's watching. They got to join you. Come on, Brooke family. Get some crab toe touches in there. We see you. All right, guys, here we go. We've got 10 seconds. Give me a couple more. Woo, I know you're tired. You're almost done with this hour-long workout. 3, 2, 1. 2 stations left. Two left. We've got our fields. Good morning. Thanks, Mary, Chris, for this one. So, a little bit different than our deadlift. We're staying up. All the way back. 2, 1. Here we go. 40 seconds. Same thing. You're going to push those glutes to the back wall, but the knees a little bit less bent. Good. If you can't get that low for any back issues, take your time. Maybe get rid of the weight. We're also working on hip flexibility, which seems to go away as soon as we jump, right? 15 seconds, gang. All right, guys. We've got 5, 3, 2, 1. Final station! All right, guys, final station. You ready? 40 seconds left in your morning. 5 jumping jacks, 2 A-steps. You guys ready? Catch that breath. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Yes. I like it. Maybe have straight arms, straight legs. Woo.
Come on, y'all.
What is it? So you're over halfway through this. As Josh always says, it's photo op time. Let's get it, gang. Get those arms up and straight for those jumping jacks.
I got 10 seconds, come on.
10 seconds, here we go. Yes. And 3, 2, 1. Nice job, you guys. Woo, woo. How are we feeling after that? Yes. Great job, woo! Guys. Let me get out of the way so everyone else can
see. Thank y'all for joining.
Thank you.
Thanks for joining, guys. It was so good to see all of you guys. We miss you. Hopefully, when we get into yellow, we can start getting outside for some outdoor boot camps. You guys will, of course, all be in the know about that, but got to get
started. It was awesome. Thank you.
Yeah, bye, Sarah.
Thank you, guys. Happy Saturday.
Happy Saturday.
Thank you.
We've got another free one tomorrow.
Thank you.
Hi, thank you so much.
Bye, Deb. We miss you.
I miss you too.
Bye, guys. Woo! Nice job. How are we feeling, guys? Lisa Baker. Did you like that name? Lisa Baker.
Very nice. Very nice.
I like it. Great job, you guys.
I like that.
I'll be over in a couple minutes.
Yeah, I'll be here.